Up next is an Italian song. The original title, Quando M'Innamoro, means when I fall in love. So it's a song to express love and passion. Ironically, the most famous English version of the song is called A Man Without Love, which expresses the sadness of a man who just lost his lover. The version we are going to play was arranged based on the Italian version, so it tends to be more upbeat and lighthearted.